We've been around since 2000, and this was a small group of residents of Hancock County who were interested in the euthanasia rate.
When Friends was formed, the old Waveland Animal Shelter, which was the only shelter in the county, was admitting approximately 6,000 animals a year and euthanizing 95% of them. Today, because of Friends' efforts, the shelter admits less than 2,000 animals a year and has a very, very low euthanasia rate. The way we have done that is through our spay and neuter efforts. We issue vouchers to residents of Hancock County where they can get their pet dogs and cats fixed at no cost to them.
The Friends of the Hancock County Animal Shelter are funded in numerous ways. We have grants, we have contributions, we have bequests.
Yes.
We have the fundraisers go on throughout the year, and we have a lot of fun doing it.
We use our van to take animals from the shelter to, we go to PetSmart almost every single Saturday, and we go to many events and off-site adoptions, and we probably do between 30 and 40 animals a month, taking them to adoption events. And that's in addition to the adoptions that they do from the shelter.
Friends has a very active group of volunteers. We have 11 officers and board members who all work very hard. We have about 35 core volunteers who help us with our off-site adoptions, who volunteer at the shelter and also help us with all of our fundraising efforts. And we have a full membership of approximately 200 members that support and attend meetings and are there when we need them.
The rescue transport program moved almost 500 animals last year to places all over the country: Virginia, Connecticut, Massachusetts, Maine, New Hampshire. And it's critically important because there's just not enough homes in this area for all of the homeless pets. So we rely on it heavily to save lives. And the community can sponsor pets at $30 a pet, both cats and dogs, and it pays for their transportation costs and their health cert and their vet exam.
Tonight you can write a check. And this is a 501c3, it's a tax deductible organization. And we need your financial support. We need your body over at the shelter, but we need your money.
There are fur babies like this that need a home, and you can help them tonight to find that home by writing your tax-deductible contribution to Friends. If not, please visit our website, friendsoftheanimalshelter.org. Sign up for our monthly email newsletter. We're happy to have you. I cannot tell you how honored and excited Friends was to hear that we had been selected the Kiln Business of the Year.
Yes!
It was a very, very big honor. And to be recognized for the work that we have tirelessly done in the community fills my heart with joy, truly.
We get to save more little babies like this.
On behalf of the Hancock County Board of Supervisors, we would like to congratulate Friends of the Animal Shelter for being named the Hancock Chamber and Kiln Business of the Year for 2018. Congratulations.